For question three, we're asked to calculate the time in seconds that Mitchell was above the floor before reaching his record-setting altitude.